Oh, yes, I do understand and I do acknowledge the fact that, hey, we've been briefed that hypo, kwagogo, a fight has ensued within the ANC. In a leaked audio, it tells us 70% of people who belong to kwagogo are in a very serious fight. What are they fighting for, you ask? Well, when they lost the elections, they are blaming one another. That's the first thing that you're going to get from the audio. They are blaming one another. Jacob Zuma told us that there's a fight. And we can already see, even if you don't want to believe Jacob Zuma, but just watch, you can already see that now it's true. There is a fight within kwagogo. Yeah, Mkhulu no gogo, they are fighting. Well, it's south there, but don't worry. You know me, I'm very good in bringing some of the evidence. There's a leaked audio that also explains what is happening within MK, right? I'm going to do exactly what I need to do. Hey, it is very interesting to see politics having changed. We are told, we've been briefed, 70% of the ANC leadership, they are saying no. DA, it's a no. Well, you know why I believe that? Why I believe this leaked audio? It is because my comrades are saying, listen, you can't bring DA into this. You cannot bring DA. You cannot. Yet, Ramdola is feeling very comfortable. Ramdola and Mbalula. They are feeling very comfortable to bring, I know is one of them. They are feeling very comfortable to bring DA and make it DA and be in bed with DA. Out of all the political parties in the world, out of everything, Ramdola is very comfortable working with the enemy, but he doesn't want us to believe that he is with the enemy. How possible is it that you do not want to work with the, you want to work with the enemy, but you don't want us to believe that you are part and parcel of our problem being the enemy? You can't associate yourself with the enemy and you want us to treat you like you are not part and parcel of the problem that we're having. No wonder we've got load shedding and Ramdola doesn't care because the enemy told him, you shouldn't be caring about these black people. They are wasting electricity. Well, there's something that I know that we're not wasting. It is this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Yes, 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 yes. I strongly understand that you want to listen to the audio. That is exactly what I'm about to do. Please don't rush, don't rush, don't rush. Kindly do me this favor. Listen to the audio and listen very well. There are good news that are also being announced in this audio that the ANC leadership is trying to do, but they have also confirmed that in a separate video. I'm going to show you that, but they've also confirmed that, by the way. So that's the nice part about it, that they have confirmed wanting to work with MK. Well, because it's me, I need to bring evidence. Here's your evidence.
My comrade, I ngicela ukubingelela manje ebusuku. Indaba ezinhle kakhulu. Hayi. Sengitholile udaba kubanikazi baba. Hayi konakele. My comrade, khululekani. Indeed, iParliament ngelikwazi ukuhlala. Lizo short ukuze likhave le number ngenxa ukuthi sobe singekho thina. Okay ke. Asibuye ke manje. Ngiyakuhlebela. KaNC xatshwene ngaphakathi kakhulu. Bafuna ngisho ukubambana ngezandla manje. Sebehlukana phakathi manje. Ngikunika nje udaba ongalinaka ukuthi ngilithatha phi. Kodwa sengithula ngabanikazi bani. Ngizokuhlephulela kancane. Abanye bathi hey bahamba noNC 70% wobuholi baka NC obuphezulu buthi bona cha siyahamba noZuma thina asingeni indaba belungu uma ukuthi nina niyahluleka nifuna ukufaka belungu kule nto le ayizolunga ngala mangabe kungavoto sorry mangabe kusindingahlala iParliament kuzoqala phansi phela kuyovoto futhi kuzobaphoka ukuthi bazaqala phansi kubalo kuyabaphoka ukuthi bazaqala phansi kubale ngoba maybe ijaqala phansi kuvoto bazolimala kakhulu yabo so manje konakele nje kuqhabeni ubendle ufuna ngabe sihlalile ufuna ngabe ihlalile namhlanje yangahlala yabona ke sekonakeleke mangabe sekunje umuntu oyolamula uANC uJacob Zuma njengoba uqhabene kanje abanye behamba nogwede eMontashe bethi bona bafuna uZuma abanye bengala ibambelane kuthenini ma futhi beshada ne DA iDA izothatha u Steenhuisen bamenze u deputy njobe u deputy uzobe sewu president automatically ngoba bazobe sebethi wena ubabuye phalaphala wena ekhala elikhulu sikushaya nge vote of no confidence ngaphakathi eParliament kanti shaya ke eminyango automatically lo uyaqhuma uyahamba ubu president sewu president wezwe kanti laba ogwedwa abayifuni lonto abayivumi hayi twimpela iningi lithi hayi lutho ayenzeki lonto thina mekuthi nihamba niyafaka labelungu siphinde emuva sihamba noZuma manje siya resigna sobe umkonto wesizwe ave konakele makomrade ukutyatazela benginako sekuphelile emva konje ngithole information ngithinta umnikazi wayo information athi kunje khulileke phakathi makomrade ngikhulileke phakathi ibona baka gogo abancenga uZuma uZuma siyacela manje lungisa naye inkinga ngeke singene labelungu thina ave kumnandi in for that reason uZuma lo mbone ezikhululekele nje uyayazi into ezoba njani khombe ya so makomrade ayibeka umoya phansi nami bengiphethe ikhanda qimileke ikhanda ligqizileka kunento ezizokwenzeka nje kusuka manje kuyaphambili ezizokuthusa kunezinqumo ezingazithathwe manje ezijulile zokuthi mebengafuni iqele phansi kubalo kuthi kuzovota ngoba eParliament asiyi ma abantu abakhe uzubona ukuthi lento izokwenzeka akekho umuntu omazi ukuthi uye eParliament manje akekho nje umuntu ongamkhomba ukuthi lo uye eParliament cha igodliwe list kuthulwe nelist nje ngoba manje kunalesimo esikhona kahle kahle amaqembu seyazi kuzohamba abantu uyabo nje umuzima imali iqembu lakhe khamba bakhethene bandla sebe bawu 3 bandla shem kuhamba thuya ku national bese lo omunye ngazi uya kweyiphi province so my comrade asibekezeleni sesisebenze kakhulu yabona manje sibekezeleni izwa ngami mina ngiyenze voice note ende kangaka indlela engijabule ngayo angiyazi yabona nje manje ngiyadla manje ngiyalala ngifuna ukukhuluma into eyiningi angithi bye bye.
Oh, so now you have heard it. They're saying some of the ANC members, they are saying we will resign with immediate effect. One of those is Gwede Mantashe. He's saying no to DA. But well, we also know for a fact that DA has got a strategy. And the strategy is let's get inside the ANC. Once we get inside the ANC, we will penetrate them from within and we will arrest anybody and everybody that is opposed to our plan. That is DA for you. Well, on the other hand, some of the members of the ANC, they are saying, better is to work with people who are in conflict with, such as MK Party, such as EFF, than to bring DA. Well, what makes matters worse is the fact that Research and survey has been conducted. It has been found that over 80% of South Africans, black to be specific, they are saying no to DA and ANC coalition. Never. They are saying you can't be in a coalition with ETA. No. So, which also begs the question, if over 80% of black South Africans says no to DA and ANC coalition, then who voted DA? Because the numbers that they have does not make sense then. Right there you can see who voted DA then if over 80%. They cannot have the numbers that they are having if over 80% of people are saying, black people to be specific, are saying nope to DA. They cannot have the numbers that they've been. Look, white people have been voting for them all along. Nothing has changed. We know that their numbers are very small. So we can't be told that it's because more white people voted. By the way, more black people voted as well. So the numbers should always be equal then. So who voted for DA? You see, the problem with taking shortcuts is that it tends to expose you in the long run. Right now, we are here asking questions that ordinarily we wouldn't have asked. Had things been done the right way by the IEC, the question that we're asking now, I don't think we would have been asking such questions. Who voted the DA? Because the numbers versus the research that has been conducted really doesn't make sense. It tells us that it's not black people. So how did you multiply this vote? Where did you get these votes? Who took you to 80%? I mean, to above, who took you above ANC? I mean, sorry, above MK, above EFF. Who did that? It's a question. I don't have an answer for it. Probably you do. Me, I'm a man, born under sin, subject to correction. So since I'm a man, born under sin, subject to correction, get into the comment section below. Like the video. Comment in the comment section below. Subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification bell. Why? So that when I post the next video, you're going to be the first to be notified.